Oh, wow.
I prefer to make people look ugly than to make them look beautiful.